In honor of Flag Day, here are four reasons why every American should stand for our flag. Reason number one being to honor and pay tribute to the nearly 1.2 million veterans who paid the ultimate sacrifice for our American flag and ultimately for our freedom. To not stand for the flag doesn't only disrespect their lives, but the life of every single veteran who put themselves in harm's way to defend our American flag. Reason number two is what those veterans died for, and that's the preservation of freedom. And that's what our American flag stands for. Just look at the colors. Red represents war, courage, and blood, and white represents purity. And blue represents freedom and justice. So the construct, as far as the colors of our American flag, represent what the 1.2 million veterans died for. Reason number three being to show that we support the principle of justice. The word patriotism itself is subject to many different interpretations and means a variety of different things. But the word patriotism in terms of justice is the pride in the principles that have paved the way for positive change in our country. There's a reason why we have 50 stars resting on a blue background. Those 50 stars, as many of us all know, represent the 50 states. And that blue, as we said, represents freedom and justice. That would mean that this flag represents freedom and justice for every single American. Reason number four is to set an example for the next generation. If the next generation sees us disrespecting, not standing for, or burning the American flag, they might assume that something is wrong with our flag and that ultimately something is wrong with America. However, if they see us standing for, saluting, honoring, and respecting our American flag, they might then assume that our flag is great and that our country is great as well. As President Ronald Reagan once said, freedom is never more than one generation away from extinction. We did not pass it to our children in the bloodstream. It must be fought for, protected, and handed on for them to do the same. So how will we hand freedom and the flag to our next generation? This America is why we stand. I'm Skyler Dunsing with the United States Patriot Society, and this is 76. I brought to you courtesy.